Well, good evening. Thanks for joining us for 41 NBC News at 6. I'm Tucker Sargent.
And I'm Shelby Coates. To our top story tonight at 6, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office needs your help finding a missing mother and her toddler.
Investigators say 23-year-old Tamaya Alexander and her daughter, 2-year-old Serenity Williams, were reported missing on Tuesday. The family told investigators they last saw the two on Monday around noon getting into a blue-colored BMW in the 1900 block of Vining Circle. If you have any information or know where they are, call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office at 478-751-7500 or Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.